Look fairly possible that he'll go back to Madrid at the end of the season. It's all getting a bit unnecessary over there, to say the least. They're trying to separate Player and Sancho. Lucien Favre is on the pitch as well, which is quite extraordinary.
He's got the physique to break things up.
Rushed aside by Emre Can. It's a free kick, but Marquinhos has raced halfway across the pitch to get to Emre Can.
He should get a yellow card for that, not about that. Neymar, I think, was almost trying to distance himself, making sure that he didn't get booked for that. Chalm certainly was the instigator. And now it's getting pretty lively on the touchline.
So tell the referee, stepping back from this.
Mario Rui was caught, wasn't he, by Vidal.
Late challenge, Vidal. He's going to get a yellow card.
There's been one or two occasions in this game when I felt Vidal might have got one earlier, and he's getting involved with... It's a yellow card for both of them. And a red, two yellows for Vidal. One for the challenge, one for the reaction.
European champions, the focus will switch to trying to win the championship, which should be a formality, as Morata goes in on Alexander Arnold.
I don't know what he's playing at, Alvaro Morata. Of course, as soon as that was going to happen, he was always going to get a foul.